In this video, I'm gonna show you basic and advanced way of putting auto captions in Premiere Pro. Drag the video with audio to your timeline, go to text and click on transcript. Now to get the desired option, click on CC and you'll get a drop down where you can choose number of characters to show at a time, maximum duration for how long a caption can show, gap between the caption, and if it should be only one or two lines caption. After making your desired setting, click on create captions. So by playing with these settings, you can have captions like this and this. Just go through the caption and change if there is any wrong word like this one. Now, as I have covered the basics of making auto captions, let's go a bit advanced and make subtitles like you are seeing on screen now. So bring the clip with audio in the timeline, go to window, workspaces, and it should be all panels. Now select your clip, go to text, which is hidden somewhere here, and transcript, and click on CC. So now here, format is subtitle, style I'm keeping none, maximum character I'll keep 10 letters as there are very rare words which have more than 10 letters. Minimum duration I'll do 1 second and gap between the captions is gonna be 3 frames. Lines surely single and then create caption. Now go to essential graphics and enable background. For me I'll choose green as background and opacity is gonna be full. Widen it a bit and make the corners curved. Now after you have captions ready, select them all and go to graphics and titles here. So now by doing that, you have got all the transform controls which you don't have in captions. So I'll go to vector motion here and put a keyframe on scale and position to scale and place it as I want. After that, I'll move 5 frames forward and make it a bit bigger and reposition it again. And then right click on the vector motion and copy. Now come to timeline and select all the captions. Press Ctrl or Command plus V and this simple animation will be applied to all of the captions.
To shoot on Apple Products log with.
So guys, I hope this video was helpful for you. If it was, please give it a thumbs up.